You guys feel like you've lost that loving feeling.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Anybody need any more popcorn?
Okay.
Good. Okay, well, I'm going to go get some. Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Me and my crew are just watching one of our favorite 80s movies. And speaking of 80s movies, Habitat is going to be doing an 80s movie challenge for our WyoGives campaign. I'll tell you all about it while I get some more popcorn. Ooh, popcorn. So starting in June, we're going to post a series of 6 videos on our Facebook and YouTube channels. Now it's time to get back to the danger zone. And in each of those movies, there's going to be at least 2 80s movies references for you to figure out. Then on WyoGives Day, donate at least $10, put in your answers to what you think the movies were, and if you get them all correct, you have a chance to win a prize package of Habitat swag worth $250. So you may be asking yourself, Dan, I'm not a big movie buff. Will I be able to get the references in these movies? Absolutely. I mean, you're not going to have to truck up to Buffalo with Harvey Korman or wait for Dennis Hopper to come by and huff some gas with you. I mean, these movies are going to be easily recognizable, so everybody can play along. And so starting in June, watch for the movies and have some fun with it. And we will see you at the movies.
Hey, Dan. Hey, would you do me a favor? Will you get those WyoGives t-shirts? Dan? Dan, did you hear me? He moves around so fast, he's hardly ever in his office. Dan?
Fine, I'll get the t-shirts. Now my popcorn's getting cold. I'm sure you've locked in a vacancy. I don't know all those things anyway. Well, it's a good thing they better pay my workers' comp, I'll tell you that much. Don't look down.
Almost there.
T-shirts yet?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
Dan, are you okay?
Crash and burn, huh, Mav?
Oh my gosh, Dan!